Not like this, but pointing downwards like this.
Like lungs.
That round thing, you gotta put your thumb on that and just spread it open. Put his nostrils in there.
Okay, calm down.
And it clips inside his nose. Feels real weird for him to have those things in his
can
nose.
Can he breathe?
Yeah, it hurts a little bit, but he can breathe. And there you go. He'll never pick on another pheasant again. Look at your hands, they're filthy dirty.
Oh, thank you.